αρχή. Hello. You may stay for the whole hour if you like, because it's really helpful for us. We're trying to interpret this score. Did you got that? it's really easy, and you just have to interpret it, and we all have to interpret it together. And the thing is that people usually like it very much. It's quite funny, and fun, I would say. So that's it, there's nothing else to do. And we hope you stay for the whole hour. It's just a thing, if you want to leave during the interpretation of the score, you should leave us a comment on the microphone. Consider the microphone as your key to get out. So you leave a comment, you say what it doesn't work or you think it could be better, and you can go. You want? Ah, and there's the camera also. This camera here, which transmits directly to Periscope, and then the video is online on YouTube. If you don't mind, otherwise, I'm sorry. Yes.
And comments.
Yes, it's gonna be awkward.
I don't like YouTube.
Okay. Okay. Ah, next day is on screen here also. I don't know if this guy has read what is this about, but we all have to take our shoes out. I don't know, how did you hear about it?
No. Oh. Is it rule?
Yes, it works like that, sorry.
So you need to take the shoes
out? Yeah, you need to take the shoes out, yeah.
Okay. Where do we leave them?
There. There. Yeah. Yeah. I think she has another performance to attend.
Because so. She wants to have a cup of tea?
Maybe.
No. It's not her cup of tea. No, it's not. Yeah, but why?
I want to go and meet some friends that just texted.
Thank you.
who's here.
Help me.
Should we up at the dog? It's already been spent here. It's not me. Really.
Where are you from?
From Athens.
You? We came from. I came from Germany. Why? Okay. Why I came to holidays, travels. I wanted to see Documentahalle. I wanted to come back to Athens.
They took her because he saw her boobs the first time.
What? Who did you say?
Repeat what he said.
That they took his hair because he saw her boobs.
Do you really think that?
Huh?
No, not very good. And you really think that it worked?
What do you think?
Do you think that it will work now, too?
Definitely.
Do you want to try?
So mine?
Or mine?
Yeah.
Convince me.
Yeah.
How?
I will show you mine.
What?
I will show you mine. I can let you touch the motion.
Okay.
Okay.
But
what?
Someone else has to do it for you.
What?
Someone from the audience.
Okay.
No, I mean, he should or she should get you naked.
Okay.
Pick one.
I prefer to be picked. So who wants to understand that move? Come on, guys.
It's part of the score, I guess.
It's part of the score.
It's part of what?
I feel uncomfortable doing it.
Why?
Because I don't know you. And I'm silver.
Problem now?
Yeah, but he doesn't have any problem with it. So it's fine.
He's asking for it.
I mean, you do. You don't have to feel uncomfortable for anything.
It's just how I feel right now, I think.
Would you like to?
Yeah, but you said somebody doesn't know you.
Do you know each other?
Yeah. Why are you laughing?
Nobody
do you
there?
Want to undress him?
To undress? Only for the top.
Maybe the t-shirt.
Yeah, only the top.
Okay. Yeah?
Only the top.
Okay. Yeah, that's not natural. That's not natural. Mm-hmm. I have a son.
Thanks so much.
You, the ones who laughed before.
Is it nice girl?
Yeah.
To take her top off.
We have agreed something, huh?
What?
About the camera.
Ah, okay.
It's okay.
Nobody told me that. I told you
Did you just pick a random pair of shoes?
But I feel
picked up on that you chose one pair of shoes to put all the paper in.
Okay.
Why did you do that?
Why do you think I did that? I mean, do you feel like I selected you to do something?
No, I feel like you wanted to select someone in the audience.
To do what?
To prompt a discussion, to ask you why you did it. Because it's not something I would expect you to do to me. Or to anyone in the audience.
To select?
Yeah.
Okay.
So can you tell me why you selected someone? Or?
Because you...
No, it's not about... No, it's not about... Maybe it's the... Maybe it's the... Maybe it's
But maybe it was that we're all sat here quite quietly, and
what?
It was to, maybe it was because we're all sat here quite quietly, and it was to try and get.
what would you have said if that would have been your pair of shoes?
I also would have felt like I needed to say something together.
Yeah.
It's not very important.
Why?
Do you always want to consume something?
Great work.
What did you say?
You can speak up, guys.
Yeah. I find it. Not
only you.
Huh?
Not us.
Yeah, not only you. Freaking. The rest also.
What was the question?
Why are you thinking that?
You
should
have
started half like this.
Yeah, I didn't like it.
You expected to start half like this.
Yeah,
no, but I also feel like.
And just watched it.
I feel like there was nothing prepared, but you guys are kind of, you were in here when we came in, but I feel like also you prepared something, or you have something organized as a group, but yet there's freedom for us to talk, so it's kind of weird to find the balance between what the performance is about and what we can contribute, I think. There's no rules, and that's what they didn't like, I think.
Do you think this is a performance? Do you really think that?
I think you two have initiated a performance by starting to filming us, yes.
How do you feel uncomfortable about it? You're ill. I'm sick.
Yeah.
So the performance has to do with insecurity and feeling uncomfortable?
I suspect so.
It's not what this course says. Have you read it?
I don't think it's about any topic. I think it's about not anything in particular.
So they took this job, they took all this money from Documenta to just do a project for nothing?
Yeah.
Okay.
We perform nothing.
The school suggests it is about something.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's about one or the other. I think it's about, like, there's a topic. But then there's nothing to fill the topic.
You're nothing.
Maybe.
Explain us how much of a nothing you are.
I can't answer that.
What do you guys think we would do if there would be no camera here?
Maybe the same. I guess it's about meaning and what is comfortable and what is not. So there could not be nothing. So don't know. A social dissonance is quite a good title, I guess. Quite a good title.
See, it's the camera, isn't it?
No,
without the camera, it would be.
No, it's not the camera, it's the light.
So. Oh, the light. Okay.
Yeah. Would you mind please moving the light?
Yes, where to? Just
you
away.
Can choose.
You can choose. Does anybody want to hold the camera?
Yes, I do.
No, I don't have any more.
Thank you.
Sorry?
Don't do it.
Choices. It's So what do you want to do?
Do you need choices between Coffee Island and Starbucks?
Everything. I would have.
What is between nothing and everything?
I have to go. Okay, get my back to my back. Please just say how you feel about this project. I find it interesting. Why interesting? Just interesting, nothing else. That's the polite way to say a good person. So you want to like, I have to go. Okay. You have to hug us both.
Do you ever feel like having every choice?
If I am able to do whatever I want in my life.
Have you ever in your life felt this way? That you have numerous choices?
For a very minor period of my life, yes, I think.
Do you want to share this experience?
I prefer not because it's something mining. There's a lot of people that I don't know. No offense.
Am I allowed to talk again? I said, for me, what's interesting is that in any moment we can all do so many different things. And we stop ourselves from doing it. And for me, that's.
It's about the I-we relation.
It's about us.
Thank you.
that's right. And who's going to say this?
Why did you do that?
It seems like you don't like to end, so let's continue.
Okay, let's continue.
We do.
Now it has stopped.
Now it's your shoes.
Your shoes. Maybe.
Take off your shoes, don't finish it. Why not? Maybe you make us feel that it's dead because you put your shoes on. So I don't know.
Just wanted to say, I'm 76 years old.
You feel? Have you ever felt the freedom? Have you ever felt the freedom in your life? Or you feel free?
Yes, some seconds.
Explain.
Those seconds. moment I changed happiness and freedom, but it's very happiness and freedom, because freedom means for me not just the will entscheidet, I'm German, I have to take a decision for maybe. No, freedom means freedom in my soul.
Not easy, easy all the time. I mean, even for your wrong choices.
Yeah.
Since you talk about of the consequences of these choices, or even regarding freedom itself, there are things that you might want to lead or experience or whatever, but you just can't. For example, you can't fly if you want. Can you? Existence itself disallows freedom to a point.
It's better to forget these absurd wishes, as you said, it's right of capitalism and so on. If you don't have them anymore, I had them when I was younger. It broke again. Sometimes they.
I think there are levels of it. Weird. We have so much more freedom than other people, and we shouldn't complain about it. But still, we are constricted by the style. Even just see what has happened in the last 15 or 20 minutes. Everyone is following each other's or the public's orders in a way.
Maybe we have the illusion that we have more freedom, but not more freedom. Although I don't
know of different points, perhaps.
And I don't know if we can quantify the freedom. I mean, we cannot say that.
Different aspects and things. For example, we have more freedom to do stuff given the media we have in our times. We can travel further and faster, for example. People in the past didn't have this.
Example for me, this is jail. This is all that he says for me is jail, no freedom. What is it?
Yeah, for me it's a jail. It's different emotion, of course I have two emotions. But freedom is another part for me. I feel that like a jail.
Maybe the society or the way that you
carry stuff. So I don't explain.
Μπορείς να μιλήσεις τα ελληνικά και κάποιος να εξηγήσει τα αγγλικά στους άλλους.
Μπορεί
να μιλήσετε στα ελληνικά και να σας εξηγήσει στα αγγλικά.
Ναι.
Ο καθένας αντιλαμβάνεται τη
φυλακή. Everybody understands his own prison as he understands it.
Τρόπος ζωής μας.
For example, our way of life.
Για μένα μπορεί να είναι φυλακή.
For me, it's jail.
Εσύ μπορεί να το λαμβάνεις ελευθερία.
You may be called freedom.
Εγώ το νιώθω.
I feel it as jail. Won't never be the same in any environment. You call it freedom. Why I understand it differently.
And if you don't need, for example, a dictatorship or any polydarctic state. You have time now, time. Don't have. Ότι ακόμα δεν είσαι πάνω από τα σημεία αυτά τα δύο. Είσαι κάτι πολύ ωραίο που υπάρχει κάποιο κονταχτικό καθεστώ που σου επιτρέπει βασικέ ελευθερίε.
Δεν έχει σχέση με καθεστώ.
So the fact is that we have managed to, I think, to break through and create a moment of thinking. We treated you, and this produced, okay, again, social dissonance, but with social dissonance, all the construction of the subject and the way that every one of you feels that it's himself. And I think this was very clear, that everybody reaffirmed that they have their own way. And you? What do you think, Dafni? Danai?
What?
Check out?
I understand that we're all trying to not be the center of attention, and most of the latest dialogue between you guys and actually I would like everyone to say something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. ask us not to say, well, you said before, not to be discussed that thing about it. Because none of us has been in this room.
I said that every time that I don't have any expectations about the performance, usually it goes better.
Okay.
Yeah.
Was speaking about
this performance.
And maybe what the...
We open the door, you come, Ioannis, here, and we, as you leave, you can do a cue and say one word to the camera and to everybody. Yeah, of course, take your shoes and then you leave the venue and that's it. And you said, a line, like now, the shoes, you take your shoes, then you make a line, and everybody says,
you go into
the other side.
So, can we keep the line?
I don't want to do it.
Sorry?
What?
You prefer to? You feel like, I want to say my thing, but maybe nobody wants to hear you. We want to hear everybody.
Let them say.
Do you want to hear me? Yeah.
Nope.
Oh. Okay, so let's do this. It's a lesson. Come on. Pretty easy.
Please.
Chop chop. We're about to
finish. Let's go. One by one, we go out. Come on. Just a word and out.
Go out.
We don't have to be aggressive.
But,
it's so funny.
Well, I mean, harmony. This is social dissonance.
It's so funny.
You get it?
Please make a cue.
It's so funny.
Make a cue.
Yeah, that's okay. We can leave it so people does it. Yeah, we can. Right. So then we can leave it. We don't want to do that. Okay. Or does it say so? One of them. Okay, we'll see.
No, I want to put a line. Hold on.
Please make a line.
Okay.
And then.
Thank you for
getting
the
line. You see, like, people who
because you don't feel happy. I say I don't feel free. It will make me feel free. I want to go.
Okay, feel free. You go. No word. No word for.
Oh my God.
Well, nobody's willing. No, nobody's generous enough to give a word, huh?
A word, please.
Nobody generous enough to give.
I just thought it was really aggressive.
Aggressive?
Yeah.
I got like aggressive?
Aggressive.
It's a little bit about the language.
Progressive.
Language?
Aggressive.
Ratlosigkeit.
What is the word?
Ratlosigkeit.
Awareness.
Calm.
Column.
Question.
Column.
Overwhelming.
Feel. Inhale or exhale. Exhale or inhale.
Inhale or exhale. Exhale or inhale.
Nothing.
Peace and health.
Peace and health.
There's nothing
there. Okay. You want to give us a word?